Here in the heart of summer, these teachers are attending classes at the Gulf Park campus of the University of Southern Mississippi, designed to hone their personal writing skills and teaching practices. For 40 years, the National Writing Project has been providing services to writing teachers across the nation.
They began with the idea that teachers who teach writing should be writers. And from that, they spawned out all these little sites, and the Live Oak Writing Project is one of those sites. Sophisticated things
to poke fun. The Writing Project covers everything from personal writing to research through teacher inquiry, plus strategies and methods to strengthen their skills as classroom teachers. For many, it's a time to rediscover the core motivation for teaching.
If you want to recharge, if you want to reconnect with why you got into teaching in the first place and find the tools to sustain a career in teaching, the National Writing Project, sites like the Live Oak Writing Project, like the South Mississippi Writing Project, that's where you go. Because you get recharged, but you also get a community of teachers who are going to be with you for a very long time.
Plus, Dr. Powell says the program is focusing on the emerging demands of reading and writing in a digital age.
The most powerful jobs in today's economy are digital jobs. To be comfortable writing in a digital environment is now almost a basic literacy for students.
After 10 days of on-campus learning, teachers complete the course with an online component. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.